my chiefs, my elders, the way they play for your body. Make you no play and reach eye. If you reach eye, eye go blind. Why are we all sitting down, keeping quiet? The other day I want to talk. They say, Mama, not talk, then go kill you. I can never live for another 84 years. I've enjoyed all the good things in this world. As Fanica Ede said that Nigeria is blessed and blessed. We have everything. In our days when we are young, we don't talk about Hausa, Igbo, Yoruba. But a little child now, we say, I'm from the north, Abia Hausa. I'm talking about Nigeria. Let us talk about Nigeria. What is the division? You started with three, east, west, and the north. We now come up for that one. We now go for 36 states. We now begin the divide. So then Nigeria don't become 377. I mean, how many local governments? It's 774 local governments. And we now never tire. We now still they go more. We now they stretch in our hand, they go another one. Now, now, Sabi, this thing with them. When I go say, when I don't know the thing with them, happen. When Mama no talk, oh, then go kill you. I've told my children, if they kidnap me, let them use the money and do the burial ceremony. I'm telling you honestly, if I die today, I told my children, don't go and carry me to the fridge, make cold, no kill me there. Quick, carry me, go. Back to Nigerian problem. The only one advice I will give you now. I saw the Second World War, 1939, and it ended in 1945. I was already, I know what was happening. My father told me not to lie, but when I saw soldiers marching on the street, people were coming to hide. I said, Papa, why are these people hiding? Let me go and tell those people. My mother just carried me and put in the room and locked me. Hey, this guy will put people for trouble. The only thing we have to do now, let us do what we did in 1953. What we did that time was, as we have police in the town, we have a guard, forest guard. Our people, many people left school, they don't have job. Employ these people, let them guide the forest. Honestly, if they guide the forest, my friend, when I was in elementary school, the father was a commissioner in Port Harcourt Forest. On Friday, we normally go there. When we go there, we drink fruit at Palobo. We are so happy. And my friend is from Sokoto. I even went to Sokoto in 1939. I was very comfortable there. But if I go there, they will sell me on the road. Say, I don't lose. Why don't we like ourselves? Eh? Nigerians, why don't we like ourselves? Let us go and get forest guard. That is the thing that will solve the whole problem. So as they are guiding the town, they are guiding the forest.
Thank you, Mama.
Thank you. I don't finish. My
Thank
own no place.
Thank you very much. President Mata Women Association.
From all the speeches, the preponderance.